Hello and welcome to another episode of the Hellion Rebellion Rock and Roll Association, brought to you by none other than Holly Geist. I got a really beautiful package in the mail a couple days ago from a record label that I've been following for probably a year and a half, 2 years now, called Post Party Depression Records. It always amazes me when I get something like this, and almost brings me to tears that my little teeny tiny YouTube channel is sometimes making a wave out there. So I received this gracious gift from Post Party Depression Record. They hail out of Austin, Texas, Silicon Valley of the South, a hot spot of music and culture in the United States. Of course, everybody knows that they're the home of the South by Southwest Film and Music Festivals, which I was fortunate enough to attend one back in 2001, 2002, where I got to hang out with one of the members of Oi Band, the Templars. I got to see the Riverboat Gamblers when they were in their infant stages, their infant stage of their career, back when they were kind of more of a Ramones Motorhead sort of band. I got to see industrial electronic legends Suicide. That was amazing. And I almost got to see Deutsch Thrasher's creator. And I'm still kicking myself after all these years for, not going to that show. Post Party Depression Records, don't quote me on this, they get started around, I really want to say about 2011. I will say it's prior to probably 2015, but I think it's 2010, 2011, somewhere around there. They are still going strong today. And they are founded and run by the gracious Mr. Eloy Aguilar. Mucho gracias, mi amigo. Thank you, my good sir. You have made my day. You have made my month. You've made my year. This was such an awesome gift that you have bestowed upon me. And I promise that I will be buying a t-shirt or something here pretty soon. So, what records does Mr. Aguilar want me to play on this show? Well, he gave me quite a few, and I will start with the one band I kind of know from this label, or know more of from this label, and it's this band here, the Battle Beats. The Battle Beats get started around 2006. I'm going to go ahead and say 17. Again, don't quote me on these years. I'm fairly new to this band. I've only been listening to these guys for about a year now. And I say these guys, but this is actually a one-man garage punk band, which I was kind of taken aback by when I found out this is actually a sort of a one-man project. Because all the pictures I see of these guys, there's always two other guys hanging out. The Battle Beats, they are championed by legendary garage punkers Teen Generate, and they're probably almost solely responsible for exposing this talented individual to the United States. This individual in question, his name is Andrasa Nugraha. He is from the city of Bandung, Indonesia. Bandung, Indonesia is known, it's a northern mountainous area of Indonesia. It's known for its cool tropical climate. It is known for its tea plantations. So if you're a fan of Earl Grey or Irish breakfast tea, there's a pretty good chance that you're getting your tea from this area of the world. And Bandung is also known as, hold on, I wrote it down as Kota Kembang, the city of flowers. Andressa, he plays a garagey punk style of music. That's about all I can say about that. And it's wonderful music. I really would love to see him come to the States or North America and kind of do a little tour over here. So, other than that, I don't have much more information for you other than the music itself. And you know what? Let the music do the talking. Because this is great music, and I have no doubt that all my punk rock friends out there are going to love themselves some Battle Beats. So let's go ahead and do this. I can see myself getting down to that in a club somewhere, even at my old age. Let's check out the second side. Beats from Bandung, Indonesia. I hope you liked it. I know I did. I really love how this guy brings a lot of this garage punk back to the old 50s style rock and roll. I find it kind of fascinating. Again, I would like to put out a very special thanks to Mr. Eloy Aguilar for sending me this precious, this great gift of his. I appreciate it, and we are going to spend the next 2 weeks delving into some of the bands from Post-Party Depression Records, which I strongly recommend anybody who's into that style of music to check out this great record label. So that's all I have for you tonight. Thanks for hanging out with me, and I will see you next week. Peace.